enters that turn at 400 miles an hour. He's just called the team into short diamond. You see reds 8 and 9 now tuck in to form the famous Red Arrows Diamond 9 shape. Red 1 is squadron leader Jim Turner. It's his second year leading the team, but he was a Red Arrows wingman from 2005 to 2007 and was part of the synchro pair. Each of the pilots swaps his smoke colour. every time they cross using the three individual colour control buttons on the aircraft's control column. With the red smoke, it is red 4. This is a new manoeuvre for 2013, and it's called the Twister. Red 1 now makes red 4 strike even harder as he enters a 3G right-hand turn. Working very hard to maintain those rolls around the rest of the Enid, and no doubt getting very dizzy. Now keep looking to your left for Gippo and one of my favourite manoeuvres. Here we'll see red 6 and 7. Outside of the formation in the rollbacks. Roll around 6 and 7, who performed their own rolls, then split in the Gippo brake!